After a second day of heavy fighting, U.S. Marines were successfully able to drive North Korean forces out of Seoul. With an additional division arriving soon, hopes are high that we may finally see a return to peace and stability in the region.
Why is one man spared while another taken? To this day, I couldn't give you an answer. But death comes for us all, eventually. When you lose over 6,000 men in 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone, and that part of me wished I had been taken instead. The dead, they've settled their debts. It's up to the living to pick up the tab.
And so it is time to say farewell to Private William Robert Irons, a man I had the privilege and honor to have under my command. A life is only important in proportion to its impact on the lives of others. By this standard, Private Irons ranks among one of our very best. He leaves behind family, friends, fellow Marines, and a grateful nation. Sorry, Mitchell. Will was one of our best. Look, we take care of our own. If you ever need...
Excuse me, Private Mitchell. I'm Jonathan Irons. I'm Will's father.
Mr. Irons, I'm sorry for your loss, sir.
I'm sure you are, Sergeant. Private Mitchell, you were Will's best friend. You both paid too high a price for your country.
It was an unfortunate tragedy, sir.
It was more than unfortunate, Sergeant. It was unnecessary. Son, I want to offer you a second chance.
Miss Irons, Mitchell's been discharged with his injuries.
I'm aware of his injuries, Sergeant. At Atlas, we have prosthetics that are 20 years beyond anything the military could offer you. Will told me what kind of soldier you were. You deserve to fight for a military that's as effective as you are. Think about it. Don't let Will's death be in vain. Sergeant.
What to do this time. Get into position. Two on the terrace. On you, Mitchell. Drop them. Check that. Three. Got another one. Good kill. Close on the kitchen.
We're tracking POTUS. Media room, south wing.
Copy, Prophet. We're internal. Mitchell, toss a threat grenade. Hit him. Clear. Back up at the door. We'll do this quiet. Get that mute charge ready.
President, we're in Atlas first rescue force. Can you authenticate?
Zulu, Tango.
Okay, please keep your head down and stay close.
All right, son.
Prophet, we have the package. Move.
Copy, Atlas 01. Egress to the north access road.
Copy that. Let's get him out of here. This way.
We're detecting drones on the back patio.
Let them pass. Approaching. Get down. Don't engage. Just let them pass. Okay, move. We're approaching the north access road. What's our exfil status?
Transport is coming in hot. ETA, 1 mic.
We're gonna have to dig in until it arrives here.
Hold them off! What the hell's wrong with your arm?
Atlas 01, exfil is on approach.
Pop the smoke.
There's our ride! Mitchell, get the president inside!
Sloppy, Mitchell. You're a dead man. Reset! No excuse for equipment failure. Best weapon you have is the one between your ears. Use it.
Resetting simulation. Everyone return to your starting positions.
It was his arm, sir. I knew it was too early.
That arm's worth more to me than this entire facility. How's my boy doing?
He's a work in progress.
Well, keep working. This is a great soldier. It's a sad day indeed when the military has no use for good men like you. Jump in. I'll give you the tour.
Joker, we're bringing Mitchell over to R&D. Get the sim prepped for another run.
You got it, boss.
What you're seeing is advanced warfare. Atlas has the single largest standing military in the world, but we answer to no country. Unlike the government, we don't keep secrets of our capabilities. We don't sell policy, we sell power. We are a superpower for hire. Power isn't just about the ability to destroy. Atlas has built infrastructures in places like Korea, Sierra Leone, Nigeria. We do in a few years what it takes governments decades to accomplish. In fact, the truth is, we're often more effective than the governments that hire us. As my son found out the hard way. Mitchell, I know you're not in this for the money. You remind me a lot of Will in that way. Now go get that arm fixed.
All right, over here. Irons has taken a shine to you. Don't let it go to your head. We've developed two types of exos. Assault and Specialist. Each has a primary and secondary ability. Assault is equipped with boost jump, as well as sonics for crowd control. The Specialist exo you're wearing has a built-in shield, in addition to overdrive capability. Technicians are waiting for you. Get that thing fixed up and meet me out here.
Hello, Mitchell. Let's see what's going on with that arm. Please, step over here. Go ahead and place your arm on the table. Okay. Just gonna run some diagnostics. Try and move your arm for me, please. Making a small adjustment. Hang on. Okay. Again, please. I think I see the problem. One more time, please. All right, you're good. But I recommend some trigger time to check the calibration.
Let's head to the range. He's got the assault exo. Four bastards don't stand a chance.
Dr. Chambers, please report
to conference room C. Thank you. Here again, Alona. Trying to prove something.
Don't need to try. Still got first place.
Your exo is equipped with overdrive. Use it if you need a tactical advantage. The overdrive battery burns up quick, so use it sparingly. Step up to the station.
Activating target training. Begin round one.
Friendlies.
Use overdrive. round two. Use overdrive. Begin round three. Use overdrive.
Finally.
Training complete. Your score was good.
Not bad. Over to the grenade range. You need some hands-on with the variable grenades.
Boss, we got the sim ready to roll again.
Copy. Mitchell and I will be there in a minute. All right, grab some grenades and run the training course. Variable grenades let you switch your grenade type on the fly, depending on the threat. Activate the console. Toss a threat grenade. Shoot through walls to hit those targets. Switch to EMPs to take out drones. Toss a smart grenade and aim at a target to guide it. Run it again for a real challenge.
Activating grenade training.
Let's move. We're gonna run the simulator again.
Exo Mark III demonstration beginning in 5 minutes in the atrium.
Stay sharp. Irons is gonna be watching. I'm leading this time. Kit up. Choose your loadout. Get in the elevator. the elevator. Now. In the elevator, now.
Joker, we're heading up. Switching the sim to assault mode this time.
Copy that. We're ready to go.
Preparing assault mode. Simulation starting in 3, 2, 1, execute.
Okay, my lead, my way.
Here they come!
Take them down!
Overdrive! Atlas 01, we are tracking POTUS. Media room, south wing.
Okay, my lead, my
way. Here they come!
Atlas 01, we are tracking POTUS. Media room, south wing.
Clear. Move up. All right, pick your entry point. We'll RV at the media room.
Going through the living room!
Mitchell, get to the media room.
Clear!
Mr. President, we're here to rescue you. Need your authentication code.
Alpha, Zulu, Tango.
Confirmed. Stay behind us. Let's move!
Atlas 01, be advised. We are detecting a large QRF approaching your position.
Copy that, Prophet.
Drones!
Use your EMP!
Mitchell, use your assault truck!
Go, go! Prophet, we're approaching the north access road. Need immediate exfil.
Copy that, Atlas 01. Exfil on approach.
Keep moving! Get the president inside. Do it right this time. Prophet, package is secure.
Copy, Atlas 01. Warbird inbound to provide air support. ETA 1 month.
Go! Alright, dig in.
Raptor 2-3 coming in to assist.
End our expedition.
We have an operator on our hands.
He's getting there, sir.
He's ready for some real work. Good job, son. Welcome to Atlas.
Thank you.